circle back to that last hit. That was an enormous contact.
Well, that didn't take long.
Yeah, early in the game, looks like each team trying to get an upper hand.
Oh, and he caught him right there, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges. I'm not so sure how everybody feels about fighting anymore, but the people that are here seem to like what they just saw.
Kane's puck on a string zone ability means he can stick handle his way past defenders. Draisaitl's great at making accurate passes, guys. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and that's what helps him create scoring chances. I'll be keeping tabs on these players all night long, and let's see if one of them can lead their team to victory. Guys, back to you.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Nugent Hopkins quick on the draw. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Atkinson. Play is blown dead with the offside. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Hurricanes are in transition.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Hellebuck's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
The Ducks win it. Quick shot! Oh, what a save by Hellebuck!
Even though he can't see the puck, he doesn't give up on the play. Stays engaged. Quick reflexes, and he makes the save.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still no score in this one. The Ducks take possession off the faceoff. Huge stop by Hellebuck.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Taken by Nugent Hopkins. He carries the puck up along the wing. Oh, he got thunderstruck on that hit.
As the coach told us before the game, they want to set a physical tone. There's a good hit early.
Played big in the moment there. Denies him again. Just a play. Scores! There's an Anaheim goal.
They take the lead here in game one.
Anaheim's got the game's first goal. Now they'll play in front.
Best place to be, of course, is out in front where you set the pace. The other guys have to chase you for the rest of the night.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Anaheim's got the puck against the wall. Here he is in close. Score!
Rolling downhill. They've got the momentum. They're the more aggressive team. They've got a chance to put this away really quick. Well, that screen looked like it was just about perfect, didn't it? He doesn't even react as this puck goes by him.
Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Fires it! Just wide! Puck scooped up by Ristolainen. And that pass doesn't go. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards. Here's a chance in front! They score!
On the power play, but to walk into one and hammer one,